Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop! What the heck, Stacy? Girl, look up! I just saved your life! They banned Christmas music!
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye! Sorry.
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid? We have to break up.
We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog, or else... Damn it.
Yes!
So glad dogs aren't banned anymore.
Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna Mizura merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go.
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really gonna get to know you now.
Oh! I'm not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go. I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know. Your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine. Just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding. Chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe.
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Rismas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
They were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because... That's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the banned item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the banned item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No, I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me! Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me!
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Ugh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
I...
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was going to stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me, when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops, now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay, just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad, I'm not going to make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer.
Get a giant teddy bear or become an adult? What kind of options are these? I'm gonna have to go with...
Honey, don't pick your wish until I get back from vacation.
Fine. Bye, Mom.
Bye, and while I'm gone, your big sister's in charge.
Yes. Thanks, Mom. I promise I'll take great care of her.
Let me see that.
Hey!
Sorry, but I'm not having you turn into one of those iPad kids. No more iPad for you.
No, sissy.
Bye.
She's so mean. If I can be older than sissy, then I can boss her around. What the heck? Nothing even happened to me. Oh, I feel sleepy. Oh, that was a really long nap. My voice, it sounds different. It worked!
All right, if you want your iPad back... Who are you and what did you do with my little sister?
Sissy, no, listen, it's me.
Yeah, right, you creep. Where is she?
Please, put those scissors down, you're scaring me.
Tell me something only my sister would know. Tell me something only my sister would know.
Oh, when I was 3, I flushed your goldfish down the toilet because I thought I was saving its life.
There's no way you could have known about that unless... Sadie?
Duh, who else would it be?
Why do you look like this? You look like a younger version of Mom.
Well, I kind of, sort of, used my Christmas wish.
You wish to become an adult? Sadie!
This is all your fault, really, because you're the one that locked me in my room and took away my iPad. So now that I'm an adult, I order you to give it back to me.
Just because you look like an adult doesn't mean I'm treating you like one.
Okay, fine. Then I'll just go to the store and buy one myself, because I found a driver's license and a credit card in my pocket.
You wouldn't dare.
Try me.
Sadie, wait! Oh, I cannot believe I'm letting you drive me right now.
I told you, I've done so many car simulation games that I'm practically a pro at driving at this point.
There's a tumbleweed! We are going in and out of this...
Hey, beautiful.
...store.
Is there any chance I could get your number?
No, sir. She is 8 years old.
Funny.
The answer is no. Let's go. You're not getting that. You're getting age-appropriate clothes.
No, I like my clothes, and I want this.
Sadie, don't you dare start crying. Oh my god, is she okay? Do I need to call the police? No, ma'am.
Good morning, sissy.
No, Sadie, it is not a good morning. I cannot believe you suckered me into letting you buy that.
Well, if you didn't, they were gonna call the cops since I was crying so much.
Yeah, I know. Wait a minute, your hair looks different. Did you get it done?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it looks great, except for the fact that you snuck out without telling me.
I don't have to tell you anything, because I'm an adult now.
You need to take back your wish.
No, I like being grown up.
Sadie, you don't get what it's actually like to be grown up. You don't see how much I've been taking care of you.
I can take care of myself.
Oh, yeah? You know what? I'm leaving.
Sissy...
No, you should see what it's really like to be an adult.
How hard could cooking breakfast actually be?
I can make mac and cheese in a pan, right? I'll just let it boil on high for 1 hour.
Ooh, that must be my delivery.
This giant dollhouse better be easy to assemble. Why is this instruction manual so confusing? And now my eyesight isn't as good as it was before. My mac and cheese! Oh no, it's gonna start a fire. How do I put out a fire? Maybe I can use this to cover up the smoke? What happened?
Did you start a fire?
I didn't mean to. I was trying to cook breakfast.
Oh my gosh, okay, hold on. I gotta get the fire extinguisher. Stay there. Please, worker mom's gonna kill us.
The fire's out. Come here.
That was a lot of smoke. Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, sissy, I'm fine. Thank you for saving me. If you didn't come when you did, the whole place probably would have burnt down. And I'm sorry for what I said. You really do take care of me. Sometimes even more than Mom.
Yeah.
I don't want to be grown up anymore. But now I'm gonna be stuck like this forever.
No, Sadie, don't cry. I got a third option for my Christmas wish. When I was out, I can now wish to turn you back into a kid.
You would use up your Christmas wish on me?
Yeah, I would, because nobody deserves to grow up that fast. You ready? Okay.
Did it work? My voice is back on me again!
Yay!
I love you, sissy.
I love you too, Sadie. I missed you being little. Give me a hug. Wanna just tell Mom we both wish to be nicer to each other?
My soulmate controls my brain or my hand? I'm not picking brain because I refuse to think in boy math, so I guess that means I'm gonna go with hand.
Hand.
I wonder what hand he's gonna be controlling. Okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird.
Honey, you better not have picked to let your soulmate control your hand.
What? Of course not. No, I picked brain.
Oh boy, okay, you poor thing. You probably lost so many brain cells. My gosh, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I really just need to go get ready for that Thanksgiving party. Bye-bye. I don't know what dress to wear for the party, the red one or the green one. I mean, it looks nice enough, I'll try it on. Alright, you know what? This dress is pretty cute, I like it. Okay, we have to go to the party now.
Hey, Brie, nice dress!
Thanks! Okay, can we please stop doing this dance move? Can you please stop it?
Hey, you know it's me that's the one who's controlling you, right?
Wait, really?
Yeah, if you come with me, I can prove it to you.
I'm sorry, but if you're really my soulmate, why is my finger saying no?
Well, let me show you. Come on over here with me.
Hey!
Relax, beautiful.
I better go. I'm sorry, are you like some sort of MMA fighter? Because what the heck was that? It was self-defense. He was trying to put his hands on you. Yeah, I know, but did you really have to go all Karate Kid on him? Yes, I did. You could have gotten me in a lot of trouble. You're lucky that guy's gonna be okay. I'm sorry, please don't be mad at me. If you don't want me to be mad at you, then just tell me your address and I can meet you in person. Hello, write something. Do you not want to meet up with me? You know what? Forget this. Hey, are you serious? Oh, so now you want to talk to me? I want to meet up with you, but I can't because it's dangerous. Great excuse. I'm serious, you could already be in danger. Okay, you know what? I've had enough of these jokes. You owe me a new lipstick.
I am gonna get ready to go to sleep.
Oh my gosh! Please tell me that's you at my door. It's midnight, so if it's not you, then...
Are you Jason's soulmate?
Who?
Answer his question.
Whoa, listen, guys, I don't even know my soulmate's name. If I were you, I would leave right now because whoever he is, he's controlling my hand and he seems to know how to fight pretty well.
Huh, that has to be Jason. Yeah, must be. Get her. Hey, he's trying to challenge us to a fight.
No, don't listen to him. Don't come here.
Nah, go ahead. Try and fight me using a girl hand because I...
He caught me right in the eye. Oh.
Ooh, I am so sorry about that, but I did warn you, you know.
You haven't won just yet.
I don't think so. Did you not just see what my soulmate just did to those last two guys? So you can only imagine what he's gonna do to you. Come on, now is not the time to quit on me.
You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. Oh, and so now, there's no one left to save you. You know what that means? Your soulmate is probably dead. There's no one left to save you. Huh, not so tough when you can't use your hands, now are you?
I don't understand. What do you guys want with me?
Your soulmate owes us a lot of money, and we were gonna use you as bait to get to him. But we're gonna make a call, and if we find out that he's really dead, then you will be too.
He can't be dead. My hand is moving, which means he must still be...
Hey, shh.
Are you Jason?
Yeah, shh, keep your voice down. I have a plan to save us both. Okay, even though you're free now, pretend you're not. I'm gonna hide back here.
They're coming.
It's gonna be fine. Remember, I have a plan. He's still alive, so we're moving you to a different Not today. Hey, Jason, surrender now or I'll kill him. Yeah, bird brain. Did you forget I'm still controlling her hand? Huh? Hey, listen.
Yes, Mr. Super Spy?
Well, I heard if we kiss, it'll make me stop controlling your hand.
Oh.
So, good idea, bad idea?
You know, I say it's worth a shot.
Sweet. Whoa, it totally worked.
And now, it's asking me if I want to control your hand.
I don't think that's a good idea, since you don't really know how to fight, and, you know, with my job. Hey!
Well, it looks like you're just gonna have to teach me.
Why, you little.
La
la la la la. Can I play with one of your toys too? No. Why not? Because you're not my real sister. Yes, we are. Sasha said, she said that we are. You're literally just proving my point. You call her Sasha, not Mom. When I get a real baby sister, that's when I'll share my toys. Thank you for saving us from that evil girl.
Yeah, she was so mean to us. Don't worry, guys. I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Hey, Sasha. So, I was wondering, since it's almost Halloween, do you think I could get some money for a costume?
If you want one, Jane, buy it yourself.
But you bought one for Anna.
Yes, but that's different.
Whatever. My mom said that when she was a baby, they found her on the side of the highway.
No way. Her real parents just ditched her like that?
It's no wonder that she has so many issues.
Right? That makes so much more sense now.
Okay, girlies, let's go do our Halloween makeup, and then we'll get into our costumes.
Yay!
Look at this new makeup palette I got. Wait a minute. Are those my stuffed animals from when I was little?
No.
Uh-huh. And where did you get the money to buy that costume?
I found some money on the street.
You little thief! Give me that bucket! Oh my gosh, is this your little stash of all my stuff? Mom, come here and look at this. You don't even use any of that.
It doesn't matter. I will not allow a thief to live in my home.
So what? You're gonna kick me out?
As a matter of fact, I will.
Whatever, I don't need you guys anyways. I know you only adopted me so you could look good in front of your rich friends.
Oh, how dare you.
Here, this is all the money I'm giving you.
Good luck living on the streets.
You know, I'm pretty sure this is illegal.
No, dear. You're 18 now.
This will be good for you, Jane.
It was nice knowing you, honey.
Have fun being broke and homeless.
You know what? The heck with them.
But I promised you guys I would not leave you with her.
I promise I won't let her touch you again.
Excuse me, miss. Do you have any spare money? I'm so hungry.
How about this, hon? I'll give you $20 for those two stuffed animals.
You know what? Deal.
Uh-oh, I only have pocket change.
But you said you would give me 20. This isn't worth it.
Sorry, honey. I gotta go.
Give me back my stuffed animals.
Bye. See ya.
Hey! Wait a minute. She dropped her credit card. I hope she doesn't mind me going on a little shopping spree.
Ow!
Oh, goodness, I am so sorry.
Yeah.
Not.
Excuse me, miss. Is your name Jane?
No.
Freeze!
Jane 5, cop 0.
Excuse me, miss. I'm homeless, and I was wondering if you have any money.
What do you say you come work for me?
Okay.
Pretending to be your daughter was the perfect distraction.
I told you, they never suspect a mother-daughter duo. And this is nothing, kid. If you stick with me, I got a lot more tricks where this came from.
Hey, you two!
They must know we stole.
Stay calm, kid. I got this. Excuse me, officer. There's just been a misunderstanding.
Officer, help! She's trying to kidnap me!
What?
I thought we were a team.
Hands on your head.
I'm sorry. I can't go to jail.
This isn't over, kid.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, you get one phone call. Hurry up.
Come on, pick up. Pick up, damn it.
Hello?
Hey, Kate, it's me.
Who?
It's Jane. Remember I helped you steal... I helped you borrow that car one time?
Oh, yes, Jane, I remember you.
Yeah, listen, I am in a bit of a jam. I am currently in jail, and I'm gonna need you to bail me out.
What? Wait, how did that happen?
It's a long story, I don't want to talk about it, but let's just say I'm never having kids.
You always did have a soft spot, didn't you?
Okay, are you gonna help me or not?
Depends. Is there going to be revenge?
It's me, duh.
Then I'm in. See you soon, Jane. Next. What do we got here? Jane Danvers. Okay, here's your stuff. Get out.
I can't believe she took your car, too.
Yeah, I know. That little brat was a con artist herself. But she's gonna wish she didn't mess with me. You remember the plan?
Sure do.
Let's do this.
Oh, hey!
Oh, pardon me. I'm such a klutz.
Hey.
Jane, how did you get out of prison?
I got bailed out, no thanks to you.
About how I took your car and turned you in,
You were just trying to save yourself.
Exactly. So, you're not mad, right?
Nah, come here, give me a hug.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, ma'am, I just saw that girl take your wallet.
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, she did. It's right there in her back pocket.
Hey! I didn't take her stupid wallet, she did this!
Oh my gosh, please don't hurt me.
Someone call the police.
You're coming with us.
Get off of me, I'm telling you it was her.
Later, traitor.
Why, you little bit-
You sure showed her, Jane.
Never tried out, con-a-con woman.
Precisely.
Cat sit for a millionaire or babysit for a billionaire. I do love cats, but I am allergic, and I think the billionaires are gonna pay more.
Thank you for coming. How does $5,000 an hour sound?
5,000?
Mm-hmm. Is that too low for you?
No, no. That's plenty.
Excellent. Okay, let me see. Let me just go get the kids. This is Tabitha and Thomas. Now let's go over the rules.
Okay.
And lastly, bedtime is at 8.
Question, when you say the kids aren't allowed outside, how do they go to school?
Tabitha is homeschooled.
Oh, okay.
And of course our son is just a baby.
Time for us to go.
Yes, don't you worry, Mr. and Mrs. Parker. Your kids are in great hands.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bonked his head.
Oh, it's already 8 o'clock. It's time for bed.
Sarah?
Yes?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
They're just dreams, sweetheart. You sleep well, okay? Good night.
Good night, Sarah.
I can't believe I'm working for billionaires.
Is that blood?
And it just dripped on me from the attic.
You saw blood.
Yeah, and I'm just a bit concerned because...
blood in the attic.
I don't really see how this is funny.
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
We stole them in the attic.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I may have overreacted a bit.
Oh, you poor thing. You were probably terrified.
Here's a $100 gift card for your troubles.
Well, thank you, but are you sure you don't want my help cleaning up all that mess?
No, thank you. But can you watch the kids next Saturday?
Yes, of course.
Excellent. See you then.
Bye-bye now. Please make sure Tabitha does not go in the guest bedroom. We're renovating it and it's not safe for children.
Yes, of course. Understood.
Sarah!
Tabitha, hi! Are you ready to play some games?
Yeah, I missed you. Come on, follow me. I want to play in here.
No, no, Tabitha, you're not supposed to go in there. Tabitha, I really don't appreciate you not listening.
I'm sorry.
I thought your parents said they were renovating this room.
What does renovating mean?
It means like to fix it up and make it pretty.
It's already pretty.
Is that blood on the countertop?
Huh?
You know what, I'm sorry. It's probably just from your Halloween decorations.
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
Mommy and Daddy, they don't decorate for Halloween.
What?
The blood must have been from our Halloween decorations.
That means this blood must be real.
If that blood was real, then I'm lucky to have made it home alive. But whose blood would it have been?
Sometimes I dream that I have a different mommy and daddy and I get scared.
What if Mr. and Mrs. Parker killed Tabitha and Thomas's real parents and that was their blood in the attic? It's them. Hello?
We need you, ASAP. Thank you for agreeing to come. See you.
See you. If something really is going on there, I'm gonna have to prove it. So when Mr. and Mrs. Parker leave, I'm gonna investigate the attic myself. Hopefully this is tall enough to reach the attic.
Sarah, what are you doing?
Tabitha, I told you to go watch Coco Melon.
No, I wanna be with you. What's that?
It's an Amber Alert for a missing baby, and it's a picture of your baby brother.
I think these kids were kidnapped.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain, sweetheart. We have to go.
I'm scared.
Shh, it's gonna be okay. They're home.
Sarah, please don't hide. We know you saw the Amber Alert, but we can explain. Tabitha!
She's calling me.
She's trying to trick you. I told you, she's not your real mom. I think they're gone.
Are you gonna call the police?
My phone died.
Shh! Thomas, stop crying!
Found you.
Don't be scared, just because the kids are stolen.
It doesn't mean we don't love them.
No, you leave the children alone.
Yeah.
Tabitha!
What a shame, you're just like our last babysitter.
What did you do to her?
The blood in the attic.
That was hers, and now you're-
Surprise! I'm still alive.
Susie!
I'm okay. Just call the police, go get help. Come on, Tabitha, let's go.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
And thank you for finding my son. You should really thank the other babysitter. She was the real hero.
It was both of you.
You both are responsible for reuniting two children back with their families.
I'm glad everyone's okay.
Me too.
Tabitha wanted to know if you would still want to be her babysitter?
Yeah, please.
I'm gonna have to go with... Yes.
Yay!
Samantha, who is this boy on your phone that you've been talking to?
Mom, what the heck? You took my phone?
Yes, I took your phone. I am your mother. I can do that. And you have been on that Xbox all day.
Chill, I've only been on for 15 minutes.
Ever since you divorced Dad and got that hairstyle,
you turned into such a Karen.
I am not a Karen, okay? And that was very rude. You two are grounded.
Mom, we're going over to Dad's. It's his week.
All right, fine. When you get back from your father's, you two are grounded. Gosh, getting older is just the worst. Now I have all these problems with the divorce and the kids and ugh. What I would give to be 16 again.
Oh, I wish I was younger. I'm gonna go take a nap.
I look like my 16-year-old self. I've gotta call Susan.
Oh my god, who are you using for your Botox person? This is amazing.
No, Susan, this is not Botox. This is magic.
Magic?
Yes, I made a wish to be younger, and when I woke up, I looked like this.
Well, in this situation, there's only one logical thing to do.
Pretend to be a student at my kids' high school and spy on them.
I was gonna say go to therapy, but that idea's better.
See, this is why I like you, Susan. Okay, Susan, what are we thinking? First day back to school outfit. I even got a little headband to match.
No, you're trying to blend in with Gen Z, not our generation. Come on, Toots, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this is what the kids are wearing these days?
Yeah, my daughter wears this stuff all the time. Also, you're gonna need some fake identification for the school records, but don't worry, I got you covered.
You know how to do that.
Yeah, I can make you a fake ID. Now, come on.
So you'll pretend to be my mom, and then you'll drop me off like it's a normal school day.
And then you're gonna make your way into your kids' classrooms and spy on them.
Exactly. You know what, Susan? This is gonna be great. My kids are always nagging, saying how hard high school is, and I'm just gonna be here to prove that it's not that bad.
Maybe you'll even learn something.
Susan, please. The only thing that I'm gonna be learning is all the secrets that my kids will never tell me. So when they get back from their fathers, I'll have enough dirt to ground them for a whole month.
Okay, Toots, we're at the high school. Now come here, listen to me. You better not embarrass yourself. I'm serious. I'll be back to pick you up at 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Everyone, please meet our new student, Christina.
There's my son. Could I sit next to that boy over there?
Does someone have a little crush?
Oh, no, no, God, no. I just thought that he seemed really nice.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Sam, you're slouching a little bit, honey.
Oh, I also brought you some snacks.
What? How the hell do you know my name? How do you know my name?
It says it right there on your backpack.
Oh, did you say you brought me snacks?
I was just kidding.
Uh-huh.
Sam, wait up. Where are you headed?
Why do you care?
I just thought that I could be your friend.
No thanks. I don't have any friends here, and I don't plan on making any either.
Of course you have friends.
I mean, yeah, but not here. I just play with them on Discord.
So that's why you're always playing video games?
What?
Nothing. Well, I found my son Sam, but where's Samantha?
Whoops, sorry. Here, take an invite to my party. I'm calling it Samantha Stevens Halloween Bash. I hope you can come.
Oh, I'll be there.
Sweet.
Susan, I really don't know about this costume. It's a little bit scandalous.
So you got bigger problems.
This party is gonna be at your ex-husband's, and you met him in high school, so he's gonna recognize you looking like this.
What am I gonna do?
Gosh, I mean, you probably should wear a mask.
Susan, I am not covering up this youthful face of mine. I will just have to take my chances. I cannot believe my ex-husband is letting Samantha throw a party.
Hey, girly, you're early. What's your name again?
I'm Christina.
Well, thanks for coming. I'm Samantha. Hey, do you want to dance?
No, I'm not really much of a...
Come on. Woo!
Samantha, wow, you seem so happy.
Well, when I'm at my dad's, I am.
Hey.
Oh, Christina, this is my boyfriend.
Boyfriend?
Yeah, this is Dean. Isn't he so cute?
Oh, baby.
Sure is. I'll go get you a drink, Dean. Be right back.
So, you and Samantha, you're a thing?
Yeah, more like something casual, you know. I just gotta say that dress looks really good on you. You look gorgeous.
Shouldn't you be complimenting Samantha, since she's your girlfriend?
Babe, I got your drink.
Oh, baby, thank you.
Yay, people are starting to arrive. I'll go get the door.
Yeah, okay, I'll be right there.
I am watching you, young man. Sam, hey, you're at this party too? What are you doing in this corner all by yourself?
Shh, don't say my name. He'll hear you.
Who's gonna hear me?
Hey, Sammy boy. I've been looking for you. What, are you hiding from me? What a wimp.
What is your name?
My name's Josh.
Oh, I know you. You're Mrs. Johnson's kid. Yes, your mother has told me all about you. She said that he's been having a lot of trouble growing facial hair.
She told you that? Judging from that one hair on your face, you haven't fixed the problem. I'm a late bloomer, okay? I'm out of here. We sure showed him.
Now, what do you say, Sam? You get out of this corner and go enjoy the party?
You know what? You're right. I will. Samantha's busy right now. So what do you say, you and I?
Oh! Dean, did you just try and kiss Christina?
Baby, no, I...
Get out of my house! You heard her, get out!
Actually, everyone can get out.
Dad!
Your party's over, Samantha. Wait, who's that? That's Christina. She's her friend.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm sorry, you look exactly like my ex-wife when she was in high school.
Really? Dad, speaking of Mom, listen, I'm really sorry about the party, but please don't tell her about any of this.
Why not?
She'll get so mad at me.
Honey, I'm sure she wouldn't.
You don't understand. My mom is super strict. If she finds out that I had a party and a secret boyfriend, she might never let me see my dad again.
Christina, I think my daughter needs to be alone.
Of course. I'll let you guys talk. I need to help my kids. I wish to be back to my older self. Why isn't it working? Thank you for coming. I don't know what to do.
What happened?
I tried to wish myself back, and it didn't work.
Oh, Toots, listen, you gotta go back to your husband. You gotta convince him that it's you.
But he won't believe me.
Then tell him something that's gonna make him believe you. I gotta go.
But Susan, wait, where are you going?
I got a job to do somewhere else. You got this.
Walter, hi. This is gonna sound crazy, but I'm actually Elizabeth, your ex-wife.
If this is some kind of joke...
I'm being serious.
I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I can prove it to you. The day that we met, you were wearing a Dodgers cap and I was wearing an Angels cap and we got into this big silly argument about whose team was better.
What? How do you know that?
Because I lived it, because it was me.
Elizabeth, but how?
I made a wish to be younger and I realized that my whole life I've put myself first. I only cared about me and that was wrong. I just want to be better. Hey guys.
Mom, you look different.
Yeah, well, I realized that the darker makeup was making me look a lot older. Oh, and Samantha, these are for you. You deserve better than Dean.
You know I had a boyfriend?
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's all right. I know about the party, too. And I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, you know, I've decided I don't want to be that mom that just grounds you guys all the time.
Your mother has promised she's going to be different.
I'm sorry, did we miss something?
Just my friend Susan helped me realize some things.
Susan? Elizabeth, you've never had a friend named Susan.
She was an angel. Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool. Just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like... salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m. Is your hair turning blue? We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature, open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course.
Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I have to get out of here.
Real mom is behind door.
Mom? You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying.
I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead.
He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up.
Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me. What's going on?
What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just-
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just-
You tell me what you posted, right-
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad. You need to see this. Don't get mad. Just a playdate to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow!
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know, they were right here.
Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya!
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey!
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122.
Where are you going?
To the bus.
And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and-
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress.
Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money.
Casey!
She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes, but you know what? Come on, I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey! The video was faked, and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey.
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all. It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing. FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life.
Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on. Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide. Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Ugh, just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her!
Ugh, you're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her!
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola! Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut. Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire,
I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to, and anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no,
all of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting. You guys are crying. Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna... We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
Pet sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are gonna pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea.
Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way. Follow me.
Hey, Ronald. How are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay. Well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog, I'm sorry, he's really loud.
Oh, your dog, okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good, I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to... dogs.
Can we start our lesson?
Not yet. Ronald, why did you lie to me?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yesterday, that noise I heard, you told me it was a dog.
Because it is.
Ronald, stop. Your mom already texted me telling me you were highly allergic to dogs, so how could you have one?
Because I found it on the street and I didn't tell mommy. I take special meds just to be around the dog. Please, she's the only friend I got.
Look, I get it, but Ronald, it's not safe for you or the dog. It's not fair to keep it down there in the basement. Why don't you and I go down there together? We can take it to the rescue shelter and find it a really good home.
No, don't go down there. I just, don't want you to get bit by her, because she's only used to me. Don't tell Mommy and Daddy. I promise, I'll get her to the shelter.
For the problem you're on right now, you're gonna need to solve for an X and a Y.
X equals 25 and Y equals 6.
How did you-
Do you have a boyfriend?
What?
I said, do you have a boyfriend?
Let's just focus on our work.
Sorry. I was just trying to make conversation.
Well, I do, but we're kind of long distance and I'm not really sure how long things are gonna- You know what, I really don't want to talk about this right now. Let's just focus on your assignment.
But I'm starving.
And I had the butler make us a special meal. Can we take a lunch break?
Okay.
Cool. BRB.
Gosh, that poor dog. I have to go check on it.
Hey, it's okay, girl. I'm gonna open the door. Please don't bite me. What did I just see? That didn't look like a dog, that looked like-
Excuse me, miss. Ronald has prepared food for you.
But he said that you prepared the meal.
No, he insisted on making it himself. Goodbye.
Wait! Have you ever seen what's behind that door?
I have seen many things. I warned you this job wouldn't be worth the money.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Tuta, where'd you go?
There you are. Why are you packing up?
I'm so sorry, Ronald, but I have to go.
What? But your meal is already ready.
I'm not really hungry anymore.
My mommy already paid you for the session. Why are you leaving early? Did you go into the basement?
I really need to go. Come on, open.
Hello. You know, you really shouldn't have went down there.
What is in the basement?
Well, you see, you're not really my first tutor. The other ones, they just didn't listen.
What is in there?
My other tutors. And now you're gonna have to join them.
Ugh, my head.
She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her.
What the hell? Where am I?
We're all locked in a basement.
Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over. Ah. Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What?
My phone died.
No.
Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of-
Freeze, kid.
What the-
Got your text, babe.
I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for a million.
I know.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be your boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one.
Hey, wait up! Dude, wait, what's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go.
Relax.
No, dude, let go.
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
I do.
What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
I need to talk to you.
Sorry. Jace is busy.
Back off, Rachel. This is important. Listen, the only reason that you're rich, Jace, is because of me. I'm being serious.
You saw something on the floor and told me to look. That's it.
I was the one that got the ticket for you and put it for you on the floor.
Girl, you need to stop lying. It's embarrassing.
It says it above my head.
Oh, you want to know what sucks? Only you can see that. You're in love with Jace, admit it.
I am not.
Right, so all this is not you trying to get his attention? Girl, be for real.
Yo, Jace.
What's up? Looks like Lindsay was telling the truth. Check out this video.
Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? So she did throw the lottery ticket on the floor for me?
Yeah.
Damn it, I gotta go talk to her.
Jace, it looks like she needs water. Maybe give her this?
Yeah, okay. Hey, I saw the viral video. I'm really sorry.
So what you're saying is it took video proof for you to believe me? Nice.
Wait, I want to make it up to you. I literally owe you big time. I'll buy you anything.
I don't know. Don't you want to go hang with Rachel and all her friends?
Not really.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hang on. It's funny you say that, because I have some right here.
Are you sure that this was just water?
I mean, yeah, Rachel gave it to me.
Rachel?
What? Yeah, she just said you looked thirsty.
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon. Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
Girly pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon. Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something? No, I didn't bring mine today. Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jeez.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here!
Officer, wait, see? She's fine! I don't need to go to juvie! Jace, help me out!
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!
Great work on your mission today.
Thank you, sir. I'll see you shortly. Nice. Text message from John. He says, I miss you. Would you like to respond?
Tell him I miss you too.
Send. Thinking about your boyfriend, huh?
Yeah.
How cute. You know Director Johnson doesn't approve.
Look, I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way too overprotective. I mean, it's not like he's my dad.
The man did practically raise you.
I know, but my relationship is my business.
Agent 22, Director Johnson wants to see you.
Somebody's in trouble.
Shut up. Sir, you wanted to see me?
Maya, I'm sorry, but we have reason to believe your boyfriend John has been involved in criminal activity and has been using you for intel.
No, he wouldn't do that, and you promised me you wouldn't do a background check on him.
I know, but since your relationship was getting more serious, I had to. I'm sorry.
He's involved with the mafia?
Yes. They need you to bring him in. You think you can handle that?
Consider it done.
I knew he was too perfect.
And here I was, planning for a marriage proposal. Meanwhile, he was probably planning my funeral.
He's not getting away with this.
Babe?
Hey.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What?
How did you switch the drinks?
Well, that was easy. You looked down for a few seconds to check your phone. I'm guessing it was your boss texting you. I got closer to you, which naturally made you more defensive.
And while I was busy trying to hide my phone screen, you switched the drinks.
Look who's finally catching on.
You sick son of a...
Oh, easy now.
Let go of me, you deceitful little...
Shh. Just relax. It's over, Maya. I have her, sir.
Bring her to me.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's okay. You're gonna be okay.
What the hell are you doing?
I accidentally hit her head, taking her out of the car.
You know you're not actually her boyfriend.
Yes, sir. I was just...
She was an assignment.
I understand.
Good. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you. Time to wake up. Hello, Maya. I've waited a long time to meet you.
Where am I?
Like I'm gonna tell you that.
What do you want from me?
He just wants to talk.
Shut up, John. I wasn't talking to you.
Wow, John, you were right. She is feisty. So listen, I got questions, and if you don't give me answers, things are gonna get ugly.
Do whatever you want. I'm not saying anything.
Maya, don't do this.
Nah, John, it's fine. This is gonna be fun. Say it! John, hand me that knife.
Okay, wait. I'll tell you.
Alright, so then tell me who your target was the day you met John.
Rick. Rick Lawson.
You see, John? Her team has been on to us since the beginning. Ricky didn't just disappear. You killed him, didn't you?
He left me no choice.
Liar.
Let's give her a break.
A break? She's now a threat to our entire organization. She's done.
Wait a minute. This is not what we discussed.
She killed Ricky.
Sir, listen to me.
No, you listen. You're doing this.
You want me to...
Should I tell the head leader you can't complete the job?
That won't be necessary.
Now, before I kill her, my...
You're not gonna touch her ever again!
You killed him.
I'm gonna get you out of here. Hey, you're awake.
What happened? Where are we?
It's okay. You're safe now. You passed out after I killed Frank.
What am I wearing?
Your other clothes had blood all over them. I thought you'd like this dress.
Who are you, really? A double agent?
Not exactly.
That's it. I'm calling my team.
No! No phone calls! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell.
John, what is going on?
I can't take any chances. It's complicated, Maya.
My head...
Let me look at you.
Is it bad?
I think you're gonna need stitches.
Yeah, I think you are too.
Pizza Town, can we help you?
Yes, I'd like to place a very special order.
Please state your information.
This is Agent 22 Foster requesting immediate backup.
Connecting you to the director.
Maya, where the hell are you?
It looks like some sort of Airbnb. John's unconscious.
Stay on the line. I'm tracking your location now.
Okay, please hurry.
You sure you're alright, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me.
Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No. You don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
Trust me. Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe...
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blacolo. Capito, capito.
Trovala.
Yes, sir. We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her.
Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
Okay, pick a babysitter. A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those? I need someone who can protect you while I'm away. From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind. Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh. They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this.
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright, let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight?
You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. Alright, it's fine with me.
Yay!
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the? Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star is making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write.
This just in, big time movie star makes little girl
no,
cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh no, he didn't.
Mate.
Oh no, he didn't. I better not be wearing what I think I'm wearing. Oh, he is so dead.
Honey.
Mom. Oh, thank goodness you're home. Look at what my soulmate...
Shh. Enough chit-chat, honey. Here, your room needs dusting.
What?
You heard me. I don't pay you to sit around.
But Mom.
Uh-uh. Get to work.
But I have to go to school.
School can wait. You've got dust to clean.
Who does he think he is? Turning me into Cinderella? I swear, when I find him, I'm gonna...
May not remove job uniform.
Yes, I know. I wasn't trying to remove it. It's just itching me. Principal Peters, hi. Listen, about my outfit, I know it's against dress code, but...
There you are. The bathrooms need sweeping.
But I'm supposed to get to class.
Forget about class. You get to cleaning that bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, poor baby has to... Ow!
Whoops.
I'm telling my mom.
I am so over being a maid. If he does not give me a better job, I will hunt him down and...
Lion Tamer. Lion Tamer.
No, no. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom!
There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion. Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oof, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay. Here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
Chef.
A chef? At least that's a little bit more normal.
Congrats! You've been selected to be on our cooking show.
Huh?
Let's go. Take this spatula, and we're live in 5.
You guys don't understand. I'm not actually a real chef. This outfit is not even mine.
Uh-huh.
May not remove uniform.
Each of you will be paired with a celebrity that you must cook a meal for. Contestant number 1, you've been paired with Tom Holland.
No way!
Hey, everyone.
Okay, who did I get?
You've been paired with a new upcoming actor. Meet Zach Starman.
You seem a bit disappointed.
No, it's just that I never really heard of you before, and I thought we were doing A-list celebrities, so...
You don't think I'm good enough to be here?
No, I...
You don't want to upset your celebrity guest, as they will be judging your food. Looks like Tom Holland loved contestant number 1's dish.
For my dish I made for my celebrity guest is a Rice Krispie treat with some M&Ms on top. I hope that you will like it. Bon appetit!
Needs more salt.
But it's a Rice Krispie treat. It's not supposed to be salty.
Sorry, love, but I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10.
Well, with that score, that means contestant number 1 is the winner! I just won 500K!
You know, joke is on you guys, because that was a store-bought Rice Krispie. I don't even care about this competition anymore.
Hey, you're right.
I'm just kind of getting tired of all these crazy jobs that my soulmate's giving me.
Oh, well, here's my number, if you ever want to talk.
My mom is gonna be so mad I didn't win that money. Wait a minute, I just took my hat off. But I could only do that if...
Soulmate found.
You figured it out, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. And you've got some explaining to do.
Can I explain over a date?
As long as I don't have to cook.
Deal.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay.
Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off.
Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well.
Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now.
Come on, let's go.
Don't be scared. You can trust me.
Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to.
Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room, and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top, and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that-
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about? No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she- Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she- Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do
she
that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad? No, no, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but-
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go.
Watch out, her laser! Hit the glasses, quickly! Bad kid.
Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong. That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Beth is going. Oh.
You dead. Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Mener, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he? He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Give up my voice until I meet my soulmate or give up my sight? Those are horrible options.
Pick voice.
But if I don't have my voice, then how-
Shh. You'll be fine. Do you really want to be blind?
Well, no.
Then make your choice. The time is running out.
Is her voice gone? Try and talk.
No way. She can't talk anymore. Girls, it's not polite to laugh. Girls, don't forget we're throwing that ball tonight.
Mother, please tell me she's not invited to the ball.
Yeah, she'll ruin all the fun. Don't worry, girls. She's not invited. She'll be locked in her room.
Oh. Have fun being alone tonight.
Hello, gorgeous. I heard you need true love's kiss to be able to speak again. So what do you say we give it a try? Excuse me. Why don't you get back to the party and leave the princess alone?
Right, of course, Your Highness.
You gotta watch out for those type of guys. It must be awful not being able to speak.
Excuse me? What are you doing here?
What's the matter?
The princess is ill. Excuse us. How dare you? I don't ever want you getting your voice back.
Mother, what if that prince was her soulmate?
Well, he's going to have to die.
Do we really have to kill the prince, Mother?
Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince.
Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness.
He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maids, say he slipped and fell in the pool. Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince.
Mother, I really don't think-
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter.
Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up. Ugh, he's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Hey, you just talked.
My voice, it's back.
I think the CPR counted as a kiss.
You.
What? He's supposed to be dead.
Stay away from him.
No! Mother, she must have kissed him.
Well, you were right about one thing, stepmother. He was my soulmate. And now that I have my voice back, I intend to use it. Guards?
You two are under arrest.
What?
What? Bye, mother. Bye, sister.
Why isn't she getting arrested?
Because she decided to help me, unlike you. You know, sometimes having a change of heart can get you out of trouble. Maybe you'll learn that someday.
Why, you little...
Didn't realize my soulmate was gonna be so badass.
And now, looks like she's queen.
Super bass. Hey yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500, you can't get her a date for the prom.
$500?
Alright, bet bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me $500.
Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet, because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me-
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine. But just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts. But first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand, and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
She looks, beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel... different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so,
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me. You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kinda like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your $500, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
Princess! Shut up!
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
Royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello. Hi. Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage. They're gonna try and change my future. They're trying to change my future!
Why are you looking at me like that?
I heard what you guys were saying.
Oh yeah, what'd we say?
That you were gonna try and sabotage our parents' wedding, and I'm not gonna let you do that.
I'm sorry.
Things have been rough since our mom passed.
We shouldn't have said-
Hey, it's okay. I understand. Things have been pretty hard for me too.
Your dad passed away, huh?
Yeah.
We shouldn't have tried to plot against you.
How about we call it a truce, okay? Hey, wanna play a game?
Okay.
Cool, let's say our biggest fears. You go first.
Mine is snakes.
Oh, you don't like snakes, huh?
Interesting.
This is what you get for spying on our conversation.
Sweet dreams.
Sweetheart, breakfast is ready.
A fake snake, really?
We're sorry, Daddy.
We were just playing. We didn't mean any harm. You're grounded. Sophia, please accept my apology gift.
You got her a puppy?
Yes, and I hope it makes up for the scare you two caused her.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Of course. She gets a puppy, and we get grounded? So not fair.
Well, I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I think my future is secured as a princess.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you-
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know.
So we suggest you keep your mouth shut.
All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay! Now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
Nice acting, I'm not falling for that anymore.
No, seriously, something's wrong.
I can't breathe.
I think we're having an allergic reaction.
Oh my gosh, who would do this?
Me. These brats have been nothing but rude to me my whole time here. So today I made them a special meal.
Look, I know they're not the nicest, but you can't do this. They will die.
It is too late for them now.
No, they have to have an EpiPen or something.
You won't be able to find it in time.
Oh! The puppy brought me this. Is this?
That's our medicine.
You have to inject us with it.
Your Majesty, are they going to be okay?
Yes, they're going to be alright. I cannot thank you enough.
Mom, you look amazing.
Oh, honey, thank you. I'm so nervous to walk down the aisle.
Well, don't be. Everything's going to be fine.
Hey.
Could we talk to you for a sec?
Sure.
We wanted to say thank you for saving us.
And we want to offer you something for the future in return.
I was supposed to be next in line for the throne, but I want to give it to you.
You guys, really, I can't accept.
Please, it's the least we can do.
Yeah, I mean, you saved our lives, even after we treated you like trash.
We're so sorry, and we think you'll make a great queen.
We promise to treat you like our sister now.
So deal?
Okay, deal. My soulmate picks what decade I dress from, or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school. Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
outfit.
You
gotta be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked...
Early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. What am I wearing? I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I am not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl, I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the... Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom?
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going. No way.
She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio?
Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for like 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey!
Sorry.
Watch it.
Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom!
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please, just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right. Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, just tell me his name right now, because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right.
Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Ugh. Jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history, and I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I'll deserve it.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again? No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again? No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Do you think I could use your house really quick to charge my phone?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, is that a blue mark?
Sorry, can't help you.
Please, I couldn't afford to pay my electricity bill this month, and all the public charging stations are for rich people.
I missed the part where that's my problem. Get out of here.
Hey, isn't that the girl whose parents, like, died at sea?
Yeah. Yikes.
They're not dead, they're gonna come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and when they do, they're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My mark is gonna change.
Well, be sure to call me when your zombie parents come back from the dead.
Hey, don't listen to them. You're gonna be okay.
It's easy for you to say that. Your whole family has yellow marks.
Look, just because we're rich doesn't mean we're... mail delivery. Kayla, what's that?
It's a card, and it's signed by my parents saying that they want me to meet them at the Golden Ball.
Sounds like a trap.
No, I know my parents' handwriting.
Only yellow marks can get into the ball.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Hey, you two, let's see your marks.
Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks?
No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball. Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers looks...
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is-
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is-
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
Get off of me! Kayla!
Well, look who we have here.
Mom?
Mrs. Stewart?
Mom, what is going on?
I'm getting us the treasure, honey.
They're gonna bring back the lost pirate's treasure. My parents found the treasure.
And they're alive. Why, look, you changed your mark, didn't you? That's against the law. Now let's see that note.
You give that back!
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
No.
She's definitely lying.
Give her the truth serum.
Jake?
Mom, stop it. What does Delilah mean?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Interesting. And do you know where it is?
Yes. Perfect.
Okay, let her go. Kayla, you're going to be taking us all to the treehouse. Now let's go.
It's up there.
The treasure has to be in that treehouse. Jake, climb up there and look for the treasure.
No.
You won't see Kayla again until you do. Take her away.
Jake!
Kayla!
You won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away. No, Jake!
Let's go.
Kayla!
Let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. Alright, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What?
Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods. Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. Huh, you gotta be kidding me. This is the Golden Bass. It's worth like 5 million. So I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say, deals change.
And where do you think you're going? You found it.
Let me see it. Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll-
Honey? Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure? So, I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed, for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us, because I know we're friends,
Jake, but- Jake, stop talking. 4 mil or a hair clip? Come on, who in their right mind would choose the- Achoo! No! At least it's kind of cute.
I can't come to your party.
But you promised.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Come on, girl, you're like the mutual friend. If you don't come, then no one else is gonna want to come.
Look, my parents said no.
She doesn't want to come to your party because she doesn't like you.
You sure that's the reason?
Yes, I wouldn't lie, okay? Goodbye.
Mom says you have to take me to the mall.
She's lying. Your mom just grounded her.
Mom just grounded you.
How did you know that? You weren't even home when it happened.
I don't know. I just did, okay? Now get out.
Ugh, whatever.
Does this hair clip tell me the truth about people?
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
Hey babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him.
What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
He's lying to protect you.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you? No attachments.
Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You see, sir, I would kill her, but you know, I don't want to mess up this new shirt, so-
Either you kill her,
or him and I will do it ourselves.
No, please!
Look, let's just all settle down.
You just- I think I'm gonna need a change of clothes. Really, babe? The mafia? You're lucky I find that kind of attractive. Well, I know a place we can lay low.
I bet. But we gotta be careful who we trust.
I have something that can help with that.
Hmm. Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are-
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity-boppity-boo. Daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn.
Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class. Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love? Oh, feisty. I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it. What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not. I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it. You stay away from me and my hair.
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. I'm the son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter. Now say the words. I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxes you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were. I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey, you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going to be a bit busy.
I get to pick whether I'm going to have a baby brother or a baby sister?
Pick sister.
But I want a baby brother.
Are you the one delivering the baby?
No.
Then pick sister.
Fine.
She's here.
Hi. Shh, no, don't cry. It's okay.
Give her to me. You're holding her wrong.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your little sister needs toys. You're way too old for that anyways.
Ready? Catch!
Ow!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you in the eye.
My baby! What did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right. You know what? Go to your room. Your sister needs a blood transfusion.
What?
Yes, it's a really long story, but I told them you would donate your blood. Come on, we gotta go to the hospital now.
Wait!
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait!
Okay, honey, let me see your arm. Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help, ma'am. We cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here, you have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and-
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
Why did my neighbors report my house?
My report says that they heard a young female crying for over an hour. What's the matter, sweetheart?
My mom, she went on vacation with my little sister, but she's not answering.
Okay, how about your dad?
We're not really in contact with him anymore.
Listen, you're not in trouble, but would it be okay if I take a look inside your house?
That's our pantry.
This is all baby food.
Yeah, so all that stuff is for my baby sister.
Alright, but what about your food? I gotta report this then.
Wait, is my mom gonna get in trouble? Because if that's the case, I take back what I said. She did leave me, like, a little bit of money for food.
Relax, everything's gonna be okay.
Officer, I can assure you I am not neglecting my daughter. Do you think I could have a word with her alone?
Go right ahead.
You called the cops on me?
I'm sorry, I didn't. The neighbors did because-
Shh. Do you want to take care of your baby sister by yourself? Then tell the cop what I tell you to say. You're going to tell the cop exactly what I say.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
Sissy, you wanna play?
Not right now, okay?
Mommy, Sissy's being mean to me.
She is.
I wasn't. I was just telling her that I didn't want to play right now.
Baby, go watch Coco Melon. I'm gonna talk to Samantha.
Honey?
What?
I got in contact with your father.
No, you didn't.
Yes, Samantha, I did, and he has kindly offered to let you live with him.
No, Mom, I don't want to go live with him.
He's expecting you. Come on, we have to go.
No, I haven't talked to him in a long time. I'm not going.
Fine. Samantha, dinner's ready.
I'm not hungry.
Well, that's not what you told the cop, now is it? You said I don't feed you, so here's your food. Is it good, Samantha? Good.
Mom?
Yeah?
I don't really feel so good.
Why is Sissy sleeping?
Because we're going on a road trip.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy, and after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So, once you kissed Mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop! Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
So, have you kissed your soulmate?
No, I haven't.
I think my soulmate's the prince. I'll be kissing him soon.
Good for you.
So what's your curse?
I'm actually not really allowed to say.
Literally just say it, my gosh.
I have to do everything that I'm told.
Mother, did you hear that? You're joking.
Pat your shoulder.
Mother, she wasn't kidding. Pull your hair.
Ow. Listen, you guys, this curse is not a joke. You can't just-
Stop talking. From now on, you're going to do exactly as we say. Pour me some more tea.
Give me a back massage.
Buy us some milk. And hurry.
I'm back. The milk is in the fridge.
What's up with you?
Nothing.
Alina, tell us why you're happy.
Go on, speak.
When I was at the market, I saw the prince, and I'm pretty sure he's my soulmate and he can break my curse.
What?
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us. We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her.
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness!
Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid.
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But Your Highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse.
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh, okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to-
Look, it's alright. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all. Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want.
Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark.
I know. It's ugly. Just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess. You're the lost princess!
What?
Yeah, only the royals have that mark.
Oh, I see what's going on here.
What?
You're making fun of me.
I am not! I'm being serious!
Save it! My dad said people would act weird when I showed them this mark.
But...
I just didn't expect it from you.
Blair, you could be in danger!
Let go of me! I'm going home.
You went to school?
Yeah, you were right, okay? My friend made fun of my mark and started saying that I was some sort of lost princess.
Lost princess, huh?
Ridiculous, I know.
I hope you learned your...
This is the royal guards. Open the door.
Go cover up your mark.
But...
Now, Blair, and quickly. They want to take you away. That's my daughter. See? No mark.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure that's true. We found some makeup over here. Well, that's not Blair's because she doesn't wear makeup.
Really? Well, we'll see about that.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father.
He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing.
You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him.
Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her. Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering! We're leaving! You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair! What are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill.
And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as... me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Join a dating program or go to prison? I guess I'm joining a dating program.
Finding you boyfriend based on your internet search history.
Yeah, that's not creepy.
Ready for your date.
You know what? Why not?
I hope you don't mind paying for the bill. Yeah, sir, you can give that to her. I forgot my wallet. Ooh, excuse me.
You can actually just take this and keep the change. Goodbye.
Wait, what?
Finding another match.
Thank you.
Sup, girl? Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
I'm sorry, no. Just no.
Finding new boyfriend.
Please let it be someone decent.
Hey, I'm Damien.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
You seem cold. Here, take my jacket.
Thank you so much for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket? Thank you for the jacket.
No problem.
Wait, what's in your pocket?
That would be my medication.
Oh, I am so sorry. I shouldn't have even looked.
It's all good. You were just being cautious. What do you do for fun?
Well, I usually like to go to the park and walk my dog.
I bet you and your little dog get a lot of attention on walks.
Yeah, she's... How did you know I have a small dog?
You just look like the type to have one.
Thanks for the tea.
Of course. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hope this isn't too forward. So what do you say?
Well, it says I have 24 hours to make a decision.
Don't tell me you want to wait.
I mean, we've only known each other for a few hours, and I would just like to get to know you a little bit better before...
Shh, it's okay. I had a feeling you might say that. Let me take that drink.
Finalizing your decision. You pick Damien as your boyfriend.
Where am I?
Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question, is your life currently at risk?
Yes! That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate? I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, Mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, Mother. I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess.
I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me.
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must be-
Shh. Someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow! I am the princess, you idiot!
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress?
That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. Alright, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmate's clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter?
My mom's coming.
My mom's coming. Go hide in that alleyway.
Ugh.
Hello, Mother.
I've been looking for you. How are you wearing that dress?
What are you talking about?
You can only wear what your soulmate wears. Did you disobey me and speak to him?
Mother, I would never directly disobey you. The system just had a glitch, and now it looks like I don't have to wear my soulmate's clothes anymore.
Okay, then you better be at the ball tonight, and stand up straight.
Of course, Mother.
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's something.
Listen, princess, I can barely breathe in this dress.
I just need 30 minutes to make an appearance, then I'll tell my mom that I feel sick and I'll be out of there.
There's a lot of princes at the ball.
I can see that.
Since you're forbidden to talk to your soulmate, why don't you talk to one of them, honey?
Just because you and Dad didn't work out doesn't mean that me and my soulmate won't.
Excuse me? Go to your room.
Fine. Perfect timing, actually.
What was that?
Nothing. I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this-
Soulmate's clothes come-
There's something about me you need to know.
Wait, before you tell me, I just want to say I really appreciate you wearing my clothes for me, and I don't care if you're a commoner. I want to be with you.
Princess, the queen has been looking for you.
I was just-
Enough! You're coming with us!
Good morning.
Mother, about last night-
Don't worry about it, honey. I've taken care of everything. You no longer need to wear your soulmate's clothes. Look.
What did you do?
Well, since the king is in charge of the system, I made a deal with him for you to marry his son.
Well, that's ridiculous, and I'm not agreeing to that.
Honey, the deal has already been made. The prince is on his way.
What?
It had to be done.
No.
Yes, you certainly won't be marrying your peasant soulmate.
I present to you your fiancé. Hello, princess.
But I...
Thought that I was a peasant? I only dress like that because I don't like to get recognized.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I wanted to tell you, but I'm glad to see that you love me for me. And I love you. How many did you get?
5,000!
Wow, baby!
This year, I'll be able to talk to you a lot, Daddy.
Actually, honey, I have to go on a business trip, but we can talk when I get back, okay?
Mommy, it's been 2 weeks. Haven't you heard from Daddy yet?
No, honey, I think something might have
happened to your father?
Mommy? Your mom needs surgery, but she doesn't have enough words to pay for it. I can pay with mine.
Are you sure it's gonna cost a lot of words?
So, is my mommy all better now?
Sweetheart, we tried all we could. Your mom didn't make it.
We tracked down one of your relatives. This is your Aunt Hilda.
Hello.
She has a lot of words she can give to you.
She'll need to earn them.
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only three.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my...
Did you finish all of your chores today?
Good. Here you go.
Only three.
You're lucky I gave you that. Take out the trash. It's not my fault you didn't get words this year.
No.
This looks like a letter from my dad. What was this doing in the trash?
Ella, what is in your... Give me that! Get back! How dare you look through my trash, you nosy little child! Oh, what? You want me to give you more words now, hmm? Well, that won't be happening, and this letter isn't from your father, it's from someone pretending to be him. If you go through my trash one more time, you'll never get another word from me again.
You missed a spot, Ella. I'm going to take a nap. You keep cleaning. See you later.
Now's my chance to find the letter. This has to be real. Aunt Hilda tricked him into giving all of his words to her, and now he's stranded? This whole time I thought he was dead. I have to help him, but I need words. I have to help him, but I need words.
Where are you off to? What are you... Oh, today's the first day of school. Well, have fun making friends with no words. Bye, Ella.
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm late for work, kid. Excuse me.
This isn't working. Hey, that old lady looks like she's about to...
Oh! Thank you, dear. I almost fell over. What's your name, dear? Oh, you don't have any words, do you? Well, I have plenty to spare. Here you go.
Thank you. You have no idea how much this means to me.
Of course, honey. Use them wisely. What's that smirk on your face all about? Excuse me, I'm making dinner. Do you want some?
No, thank you.
How did you... Who gave you words? You know what? Let me see that notebook, you secretive little child. Will work for words? You thought you could lie to me? Think again.
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know. And I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead. He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that. Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
See how much Mommy and Daddy love me, or see how much are in their bank account? I already know Mommy and Daddy love me, so let's see how much money they have. Wow, they have $1 billion? I must be getting a lot of Christmas presents this year.
Merry Christmas!
Thank you! What else did you get me?
That's it, Pumpkin. We didn't get you anything else.
Mommy and Daddy are very poor.
But I see that you have a lot of money.
There must have been a mistake.
Don't sound spoiled. Be grateful.
So, guys, any chance I'm gonna get a phone for my birthday?
Oh, poor thing. No, you're too young.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say that. But when do you think I will be old enough to have a phone?
You'll get next one next year.
You literally say that every year.
No, we don't. In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like me.
In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like me.
If you have any information, we urge you to call this number.
That can't be me. I'm just being delusional. We should give her back now. The reward is $1 million.
But how do we get the reward money for her without them knowing we took her in the first place? Shh, let's talk about it over here.
The number on the TV, they said to call it if...
If you have any information, we urge you to call this number.
I need a phone. I'll have to take Mom and Dad's. Now I just gotta call this number.
Oh, what the hell was that?
You want to tell us why you were in our room?
And why my phone is cracked?
I didn't think you guys saw me. I was just,
What is this?
She knows we're not her parents.
She was trying to call the number on the news, huh? Well, you know what? It's about time she found out. Surprised it took her this long. I mean, how could she never question how we all have different hair and eyes and why we never let her on social media? I mean, come on.
You two are sick and I'm leaving.
No, you're not.
Now turn. We gotta make you look pretty for your billionaire mommy and daddy.
They'll be so happy.
And the final touch, a little bow.
Aw, babe, isn't she so cute? Your birth parents are offering a big reward for you, so you better not mess this up.
Now, get into that box, and no talking.
Richard, what in heavens did you order?
This box is not from... me.
What is going on?
Read the note, it'll explain everything.
Your prayers have been answered. Here is your biological daughter.
We have to send the $1 million reward to this number or you die.
Yes, so please just wire it to them right now, and I'm so sorry about all of this.
Darling, this doesn't sound right. I think we ought to just call the police.
Yes, darling, I agree.
No, please. I can prove to you that I'm your real daughter. I know how much is in your bank accounts. It's $2 billion exactly.
How do you know that?
Because I picked to see how much money were in my parents' bank account.
It says if we don't send it, she will die. What if she is our daughter?
Can you please just send them the money?
No, I have to call the police. I'm not sending anyone money. I have to call the police.
Wait!
No!
We have to get her to a hospital.
Doctor, is she going to be okay? Ma'am, we can't have you in here.
Mr. and Mrs. Connors, we have some good news. She's going to be okay, and we did the blood test as you requested, and it does look like she is your biological daughter.
Richard, did you hear that?
I can't believe it.
Hi, darling. Don't worry. Everything is all right. Those horrible people have been put in prison.
What's going to happen to me now?
We're going to take care of you, love.
You are?
Yes, we found out you're actually our daughter.
I knew it.
We never stopped looking for you. Your father and I missed you so much. We love you.
Hey, what's the matter?
No one's ever told me that before.
Well, we'll be telling you that every day, love.
Now you get some rest.
And we'll be here when you wake up.
The itsy bitsy spider.
Stop! Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just saw it on the TV.
Honey, you must remember, singing is deadly. The TV is trying to trick you. You must never sing again.
Okay, I won't.
Going to class?
Yeah.
And you think you can go without wearing earplugs? Come on.
Do I have to wear them?
Yes. You never know when someone could start singing. These are lifesavers.
Hey, take those out of your ears.
Yeah, take them out.
My mom says I'm not supposed to take these off.
Can I just try them on?
Yeah, for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, these are trash.
Hey!
Oh, relax. You'll be fine without them.
Bria, I need to see you after class, please.
Miss Claremont, if this is about my grade, I...
No, dear. This isn't about your grade.
What are you doing?
Mary had a little lamb.
Miss Claremont, please stop singing.
Little lamb, Mary... Little lamb.
Stop.
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What?
She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter? It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey, are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up. Honey, please wake up.
Mom?
I'm here.
Oh, my ears, they hurt so bad.
It's gonna be okay. Let me just look.
I see something.
What?
There is something in your ear. I'm gonna take it out.
No, no, don't.
Bria, I have to. It's probably what's causing you the pain. Don't move.
Is it out?
I got it. This is what was inside of your ear. I think there's one in my ear too. You need to take it out.
Fine, just come here. Oh, I got it.
Thank goodness. I need to test something. Put those on and sing.
No, Mom, I don't want to hurt you.
It's okay, honey. Sing.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun. Are you okay?
I'm fine. It was the chip killing people all along.
But who would have put it in all of our ears?
Open up.
I'm gonna need both of you to come with me.
No thanks.
Mom, did you just kill him?
No, he's still alive.
We need to question him. Go get the duct tape. There, he's not going anywhere.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We want to know who you work for and why we found this inside of our ears. Show him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If you won't talk, we'll sing.
Wait, Mom, we can't do that.
Yes, we can, honey. We don't have the chips in our ears anymore. It won't hurt us, but it'll hurt him. Just keep your eyes closed.
No, hey, wait a minute.
Are you coming into the tree where dead men called out for his love to flee? Strange.
Oh, wait, stop. I'll tell you. I work for a secret government organization. We put chips in everyone's ears and wipe their memories of it. By making singing lethal, it was a way for us to control the public.
This is horrible. We have to tell everyone. Go ahead, honey. We're live.
We have all been lied to. The government has been putting these in our ears. That's why singing kills us. But if you take them out, singing will no longer kill anyone, and we can be free.
We did it, Bria. We're all saved.
Ready to see your soulmate letter? 1, 2...
What?
Cover it up.
Does the letter F stand for something that I don't know?
Never mind about your letter. We'll just cover it so no one can see it. It's fine.
But Mom...
Don't argue with me on this one. Here, wear this glove for the ball tonight.
But if I wear this glove, how is my soulmate ever supposed to find me?
He won't.
But that's not fair. Why won't you just tell me what's wrong with this letter?
Enough questions and complaining. I am the queen and what I say goes. Now if I see you take that glove off one time tonight, you will regret it.
Care to dance, princess?
I don't really feel like dancing.
Aw, come on, princess. It's a beautiful night. All you gotta do is take my hand.
Ow! My glove's on fire.
Whoa, hang on, I got
it. No, wait.
That was weird. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, is that your soulmate letter? Because I think I...
No, please don't look at that.
But princess, I...
Aspen, where is your glove? Aspen, you're supposed to be wearing your glove. It was my fault. Did you burn her glove?
It was an accident.
You are to never see this boy again. Guards, take her to her room.
Yes, your majesty.
Here, I got you a new one.
What is with all the secrets? What is wrong with this letter, and why couldn't I talk to that guy?
Cover that mark, I don't want to look at it. There are some secrets that are meant to be kept. You obviously don't understand that. Oh, and you're grounded for not listening to me.
She's still treating me like I'm 5 years old. This whole thing about my letter is ridiculous. Did I do that? I think I did, but how do I make it stop?
Do I have powers?
I brought you food, princess. And I brought the soulmate handbook. Don't let the queen see you reading it.
I won't. Thank you. F stands for fire, which is the power the male soulmate will possess.
My glove's on fire.
Wait, so he has fire powers and I have ice?
Aspen. You've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No. But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest.
Keep a close eye on her, please.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mom?
Princess!
Shh! Hey, it's okay. You know me.
I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates, I know. I read the soulmate handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa, you're kidding. Well, you know what they say. Opposites attract. I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know, all of a sudden I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
No! Wait!
Let's go, princess.
Stop fighting me. There, those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
Your Highness, I'm not so sure that was a good idea.
She's fine. Right, Aspen?
Princess?
No! Please, Aspen, don't do this to me.
I think your powers were too strong for her.
She still has a pulse. There has to be something I can do to save her.
True love's kiss. It could awaken her. But you'd have to give up your powers.
If it means saving her, I'll do it.
If you drink this potion, your fire powers will be gone forever.
Please work.
Princess!
Princess!
I can't believe you sacrificed your powers for me.
Aspen, you're more important to me than any of my powers could be.
Aspen, I was wrong. I had no idea your soulmate was so selfless. Please forgive me.
Okay, Mom, I forgive you, but you have to promise me no more secrets.
Yes, I promise you.
Hey, our soulmate letters are gone. I wonder what that means.
No!
What's wrong, Holly?
My soulmate, Jared, he's 80% nice and 20% naughty, but that still means he's gonna be on the naughty list.
He is the son of Jack Frost.
But Winky, he saved my life last year. He's been nice. Plus, I think he's gonna propose to me soon.
Holly, your father wants to talk to you.
Yes, Dad?
Is it true that Jared is thinking of proposing?
Well, he's sort of been hinting at it.
He needs to be 100% nice before Christmas.
But Dad, Christmas is only a few days away.
If he is not off the naughty list, then you can't be together.
I used my ice powers to make that for you. I hope you like it.
I love it, Jared. Thank you.
Hey, watch this.
No, Jared! You can't be using your ice powers like that.
Why not? It's funny.
Because you're still 20% naughty. And my dad said, if you don't get on the nice list by Christmas, we can't be together anymore.
What? I have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't. And I'm gonna get a 100% score, just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me. We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do? No, his score went down again. It's getting really cold in here. He has to notice that it's not me. Jared, look, here comes another person. Make them slip and fall with your ice powers.
No, this just feels mean now.
Oh, please, Jared, we were just messing around.
You sure your dad doesn't mind if I act naughty?
Yes, I told you, he doesn't care anymore. Now, Jared, what do you say you and I be really naughty, and we can go to your place, and you can unwrap me like a little Christmas present?
Nah, you're not Holly.
What? Of course I am.
My soulmate would never say- Is that a purple streak in your hair?
No.
Hey, are those wings?
Dang it, the magic is wearing off.
Where is she?
I'm not telling. Ow! You know, you're gonna make your nice score go down.
It's going down a lot more if you
don't- Okay, wait, I'll show you where she is. Just follow me.
Holly! Holly, come on, wake up! I don't like this, come on!
Oh no, I think the blizzard killed her.
I think the blizzard killed her.
No. How long has she been in here?
Over 5 hours, and your ice powers aren't gonna be much help to her.
She needs someone who could warm her up. I think I know just the guy. Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to save my soulmate.
Wait a minute, aren't you Jack Frost's son?
Yes, and this is Santa's daughter. Can you please help her? She's been out in a blizzard for hours.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're really Jack Frost's son, you should leave. This place will kill you.
Not until I know she's okay.
There, that should have helped her.
Oh, Holly.
Jared?
You're okay.
Wait, what's wrong?
The heat... It's too hot. I can't get up.
Please, Mr. Heatmiser, you have to help me.
If I touch him, I'll only make him worse.
It's okay, Holly. All that matters is that you're safe.
Jared, you reached 100% on your niceness score. We can get married. You can't give up on me now.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it. I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared, do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter. So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Time to see how much money my boyfriend has in his bank account. Not that that's important. I knew he had money, but not that much money. I'm gonna pay him a little visit.
Hey.
Hey, handsome.
I shouldn't tell him I know what's in his bank account.
So, baby, what do you want for Christmas?
Well, there is this Gucci bag that I really like, but you know what? What am I saying? You don't have to get me anything.
Come on. Of course I'm getting you something. In fact, you might get that Gucci bag as long as you're not too naughty.
I'll try.
Right now, why don't you go out and buy yourself whatever you need?
Okay.
Bad news.
What?
Fluffy's sick. The vet says she needs surgery.
Well, how much is it?
It's about $2,000. We can't afford it.
You know what? I think I got it covered.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good.
Babe,
I'm... Whoa!
Back.
Listen, it's not what it looks like.
We can't break up. I need his money. I can't break up with him. I need his money.
Her and I are just friends.
Yeah, I'm gonna go now. Bye!
Babe, I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We all make mistakes. And it was my bad, really. I should have knocked before coming in.
Thanks for understanding. She kind of made a mess. Do you think you can clean up? I gotta go to work.
Of course, honey. All clean, and you just go make the money.
Thanks, babe. Love you. Bye.
He is so dead.
I'm so happy Fluffy's okay, but how did you get the money to pay for her surgery?
Mom, about that. There's something that I need to tell you.
I can't believe he cheated on you!
I know, but now that Fluffy's okay, I think I'm gonna go break up with him.
What?
Looks like he just got another paycheck.
And you still have his credit card.
Don't break up just yet.
I have a plan for how you can get revenge.
Hey, sweetie, Merry Christmas!
Who is she?
You know, I was about to ask you the same thing, but you look really familiar. Are you a model or something?
Actually, yes.
Figures.
I'm sorry, babe, but this girl was just leaving.
But you said...
No, stay. I think you're going to want to see this. I actually got him a little something. Here you go, sweetheart.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, but first, before you open that, I believe this is mine, right?
Uh-huh. That's your Gucci bag. That's the one you wanted, right?
Yes, it is. Thank you. Okay, go ahead and open yours.
All right. What's this?
Receipts of things that I bought this week.
Baby, 10K worth of stuff?
Oh, baby, you and I both know that you can afford it. Oh, and there's a card in there too. Go ahead and read that.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You're a dirty, rotten cheater. I'm breaking up with you?
Merry Christmas.
Girl, let's get out of here.
I'm right behind you.
Wait. Ladies, I'll buy you anything.
No amount of money is worth being with him. Goodbye.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Ugh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her!
Run.
But what about-
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry. Where is the Princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the Princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No!
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is. Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promise to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother. Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride?
Stop! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against
me.
No!
Her heart! Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying!
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me!
No!
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William! His last heart... it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you... you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The guards found your heart.
My heart, do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart shared.
William!
Elizabeth.
Please, don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. Alright.
Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious, don't be
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a playdate to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you.
Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something.
Only talking in viral TikTok sounds was really annoying. Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on.
I can't believe how bad your report card was.
I told you I was sorry.
You're still grounded for 2 weeks.
What? Come on, how is that even fair?
That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school. Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet. What? Huh? Can you just say something?
Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver.
That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you!
Actually, I didn't mean to give you that.
Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girly. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back. Great, now I can't move. Stay here.
Jillian, wait!
I'll be right back.
Great, now I can't even move from this spot.
Jillian?
What are you doing? Move out of the way!
Oh my gosh, thank you.
So, you're the girl that's cursed to do whatever she's told.
How do you know about that?
You haven't seen the tweet?
Jillian knew about my curse?
Yeah, she tweeted it to the whole school.
Now everyone's gonna try and take advantage of me.
It's gonna be okay. Our curses only last for 24 hours. Tomorrow you'll get a new one.
You have got to be kidding me.
Hey, give me your lunch money. I know you can't resist.
Give that back!
Stand back and don't talk to me anymore. Slap yourself.
Ah!
Now, punch yourself.
Jillian, what is your problem?
You should know. Don't listen to Jillian.
Thanks. This whole curse thing just isn't...
Want to give Jillian your curse permanently?
What?
Blake, it said I had the option to give my curse to Jillian permanently.
Are you?
I don't know. The option just disappeared.
She did try to have you hit by a train.
Yeah, but...
Look, I'm just saying, after that, if I were you, I'd give that curse to her in a heartbeat.
Hey.
Jillian.
Aw, is that a new squishmallow? Give it to me.
You give that back right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What is your problem with me? I know you try to kill me on those train tracks.
Maybe because I don't want you around anymore.
Why?
Because Blake was my boyfriend and he broke up with me because he likes you.
I can't help who Blake likes and doesn't like, and you should-
Cover your mouth. I don't want to hear anything from you.
Sorry, I can't understand.
What did you just do?
Give me back my squishmallow. Now.
No, why did I-
I gave you my curse. Permanently.
Wait, what?
What can I say, Jillian? Karma? It's a real bit. Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you. Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center. Mr. Knight doesn't have time to be taking you places.
He said that he had fun spending time with me, and that I can keep this.
Oh, is that so? Don't make me send you back to that-
Susan, I need your help.
Coming, sir.
What's next on the list today, kid?
Are you sure you have time?
Yeah, I need a little break from work anyways.
Well, I always wanted to go to a science museum.
Alright, science museum it is. Susan, prepare a driver for us, please.
Of course.
Have a good time?
Yes, it was so much fun.
It really was.
I'm sorry if I'm too much of a distraction for you.
Kid, you're not a distraction. In fact, I think you're exactly what I needed in my life. Okay, you rest now, and I'll see you in the morning. Good night.
Sir, the paparazzi got you at the science museum today, and so many articles have been written-
I don't care about the articles anymore.
What?
Shh, I'm not gonna use a kid to get me more publicity. The plan's off.
But sir,
guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself.
And I know just what to do. I found someone from your real family.
You did?
Yes, dear, your Uncle Nick.
I don't remember an Uncle Nick.
He'll explain everything, darling. He's here.
So you're her mom's brother? Yeah.
How did you find me?
You're all over the news. I know you probably don't recognize me. Your mom didn't really talk about me much. But I'd like to adopt you.
I'm happy here with Mr. Knight.
Madeline, don't be rude. At least give him a chance.
I don't want to push anything, so how about you live with me for a week, and if you don't like it, I'll bring you right back here.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Oh, perfect.
You call me on this phone if you need anything, okay?
I will. Thank you.
Of course. Come here, kid. I bought you some candy. Susan tells me it's your favorite.
Thanks.
We'll be at my place soon. Is it good? Why do you have that stuffed animal?
Oh, one of my best friends from foster care gave it to me.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling okay?
No, not really.
Hey, it's me. The candy worked. She's half out of it now.
Excellent.
Alright, time to come inside. Come on.
Finally, I can take this from her.
So what do we do with her now?
Well, she's already got Mr. Knight all the publicity he needs, so she's no longer of use to me.
Susan, what's going on?
Oh, Madeline, isn't it obvious? I'm getting you away from Mr. Knight. He's mine.
Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
He's not gonna look for you, because Susan's been telling him that you're fine.
I'm sorry, darling, but I need to be the focus of Mr. Knight's life, not you.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Everything's fine, sir.
I want to talk to her.
Sorry, she just fell asleep.
Thanks to this brat, Mr. Knight is getting suspicious.
You're not gonna get away with this. Mr. Knight is gonna find me.
It's him.
Stay calm. I will handle it.
Sir, I can assure you, everything is fine.
Help!
Wait, don't open that-
Madeline? I'm sorry, sir, but you're supposed to be in love with me, not her.
You're my assistant.
But I wanted to be more than that.
You're insane. Both of you, get back. Susan and your fake uncle have both been arrested.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I am so sorry this happened, Madeline, but I promise, as your father, I'll protect you from now on.
Father? So you still want to adopt me?
Aw, kid, of course. I mean, after all, we've got that list to finish, right? And look what I found.
I love you. Dad.
Madeline, I love you too.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right. My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just...
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her. Hey, are you okay?
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
Grandma? She left me. My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen.
The thing is, they won't just let anyone into the castle. We have to convince them that you're royalty.
But how would I do that?
I have an idea. Come on, we're going shopping.
Are you sure this outfit isn't too much?
No, I think it's perfect. It shows the queen that you know how to dress like a princess.
If you say so.
Wait here. The queen will see you in just a moment. Hey, it's gonna be all right. She'll remember you.
Grandma, I thought I never-
See me again. I've heard it all before. Tell me something that only my Annalise would know.
Well, I can't exactly do that because a lot of my memories got lost, but I remember you.
Stop. My heart can't take this anymore. She's just another girl pretending to be my granddaughter. Take her away.
No, please. I came all this way to see you. I'm sure I can remember something.
Let's go.
A carousel music box. It was blue. You gave it to me. Wait.
Let her go. I need to get something to show her.
This was one of the few things that survived the fire. I had it restored. I bought it as a gift for my granddaughter. You couldn't have known about that unless... It's me, Grandma. Oh, Annalise.